Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images from Amethyst, a gemstone collection kaleidoscope created by Rioux. Sue is a stained glass artist and creates incredible kaleidoscopes, and Amethyst is the inspiration on this one. So the object chamber holds all the lavender, plum, amethyst, purple, to blue tones. It's a three mirror system with a 5-point star to the center, so it creates a full quilt of color with all the facets to the mirror system. The exterior features her stained glass, traditional stained glass techniques, and her fused glass. So the object chamber has purple, amethyst, plum beads, bits of dichroic glass that refract light into all sorts of colors. The pieces on either end are a deep plum fused stained glass, so that repeats sort of a burgundy plum color to the amethyst. And then she has a beautiful piece of purple and lavender dichroic fused glass that she's used to embellish. Amethyst color glass rods, and the panel side glass is now an iridized lavender that has a beautiful silver pewter cast to it. Sue does all of the hand solder work and has a very distinctive feel with the dots that she adds. She solders the eyepiece as well, and then signs her work by etching into the bottom panel, Rioux, 2018, Amethyst. The overall size of the kaleidoscope. It has a width across the object chamber at 2¼ inches and a depth of about 1¼ inches. The overall length of the kaleidoscope is approximately 7 inches and a width at the eyepiece about 1¾ inches. The actual eye opening is about 3/8 of an inch in diameter. This is Amethyst in the Gemstone Collection Kaleidoscopes created by Rioux. And this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.